Miguel's pretty good at this event also, but you saw the ankle issue, so extending up onto his toes might be an issue for him here.
Siberian Force, again, as you mentioned, had that ankle issue. And not an issue at all here on 55 pounds. That explosiveness isn't hurt. It's just walking off the stage afterward that's awkward.
Tremendous arc. Great hips. Really good snap of the hips.